Hi, I'm Kate. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to quickly fix image upload issues in WordPress. Before we begin, you should make sure that you have a backup of your site when making any changes. Since there are several possible reasons for this issue, you can use the timestamps in this video's description to jump to specific fixes. One of the most common problems is when WordPress can't read or upload files to the server due to incorrect file permissions. When uploading an image file, you may receive the error "unable to create directory" with the question, "Is its parent category writable by the server?" Another sign of this issue is that your images may not appear in the media library. To change the file permissions, connect to your website through FTP. Open the WP Content folder. Inside, you'll find the Uploads folder, where all your media uploads are stored, including images. Right-click on the Uploads folder and select File Permissions. Type 744 into the number value box and check the box next to the option Recurse into Subdirectories. Now, select the radio option that says Apply to Directories Only. To save your changes, click on OK. If this doesn't work, set the value to 755 and try again. Next, you'll need to set file permissions for all the files in the Uploads directory. Start by right-clicking the Uploads directory and select the File Permissions option from the menu. Change the numeric value to 644 in the File Permissions dialog box. Check the option Recurse into Subdirectories and select Apply to Files Only. Click on OK to save your changes. You can now return to your WordPress admin area and try to upload the images. The second source of the problem could be the image file's name, especially if you only experience the problem with specific images. The WordPress uploader may have problems uploading your image if you use special characters like the dollar sign, asterisk, or even number sign, as well as the accent letters. Try renaming the image with simple letters and even numbers, then uploading it again. It's also possible that the image is too big, both in terms of dimensions and file size. You can try reducing the image by using image compression tools. But if you regularly encounter this problem, you can raise the limit by adding code to the site's php.ini file. We left some code that you can copy in the blog post that corresponds to this video, which is linked in the description. First, check if your site's public HTML folder on the server already contains the file through FTP or cPanel. If the file doesn't exist, you can create a blank file, add the code snippet from our blog post, and upload it to your website. If you're using a caching plugin, clearing the cache might be all you need. These steps will depend on which caching plugin you use. For example, if you're using W3 Total Cache, you can clear the cache by selecting Performance, Purge All Caches from your WordPress toolbar. If you're not sure how to clear the cache in your specific plugin, the Plugin Settings menu is usually a good place to start. If none of those solutions worked, it's always worth trying to disable plugins one at a time. To deactivate the plugins, go to the Installed Plugins screen, where you can see all of the installed plugins. Deactivate one and try uploading the image again. Then repeat this process until the upload is successful or you've tested all the plugins. If the plugins don't seem to interfere, you should check the theme. We recommend switching to a default theme, which are those created by the WordPress community, for a short period of time. If the image uploads properly, the issue is most likely in your current theme. When you try to upload the image and get an HTTP error from WordPress, it could be due to low server resources or unusual traffic. So waiting a few minutes before attempting to re-upload the image is always a good idea. If the problem persists, you may have reached the WordPress memory limit. To increase the limit, access your website through FTP, download the WP config file, add this code snippet, and upload it again. If you've tried everything we just said and you're still having problems, you can try the built-in file uploader in your browser. The disadvantage is that you'll not be able to upload multiple image files or drag and drop them to the upload area. Let's go to Add New in the Media Library. Under the Upload area, you'll find a link to the browser uploader. If it works, try using the standard image uploader to see if the issue's been solved. Some users occasionally report HTTP problems when using Google Chrome. Changing browsers could help you determine whether the problem is due to your website or the browser. If you can upload the file in another browser, we recommend telling your web host so they can look into it. Another reason for this problem could be the PHP version of your site. Anything lower than version 7 will cause problems, especially if you're using the most recent WordPress version. Even though WordPress still works with previous versions, the community recommends using PHP 7.4 or higher to ensure full compatibility. You can check the version by navigating to the Site Health page in the Tools section of the WordPress dashboard. Open the Info tab and click on Server to open that section. To update the PHP version, go to your website's cPanel or contact your hosting provider. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find more tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.